Welcome to the Aquarium Adventure Club.
Today we're wondering what animals have superpowers.
All animals have superpowers because it's really just biology.
That's true, it is biology. What we may think of as superpowers are really just things that help animals survive. To find food, to communicate, and to escape predators.
You're still super to us!
The mantis shrimp is proof that size doesn't matter when it comes to being amazing. This shrimp has a claw so powerful it can punch through glass. It sees colors that people can't, so it can scout out its prey and then bam! Its punch is so fast it can't even be seen by the human eye.
Today's guest has some superpowers.
Hi, I'm Asia Evans. I'm a two-time Olympian for the USA women's bobsled team, but before I started bobsled, I was actually a track and field athlete.
So you have super jumping power,
super speed,
and super strength.
If you had an animal power, what would you be?
I think I would be a sea star because they have the power to regenerate, and as athletes, we get injured and we hurt ourselves, and I've had a few surgeries on my knee, so to be able to regenerate a new leg or a new knee, it would come in handy. What about you? What would you choose?
I would choose an octopus. They have three hearts, and they can change the texture of their skin.
Nice, I like that one. So Natalia, what would you be?
I would want to be an electric eel because if one of the predators would be around me, I could just shock them.
My animal would be a jacana. They can walk on lily pads, which is cool. And it has three toes on the front and one on the back.
So dolphins are pretty super too, right?
Yeah, we love dolphins. We like dolphins.
Pacific white-sided dolphins have bodies that are thick in the middle and narrow at each end, kind of like an American football. Their shape helps them move through the water at speeds of up to 25 miles an hour, and it gives them the power to jump, sometimes as high as 20 feet in the air.
The dolphins jump for all kinds of reasons. To scratch an itch. To see above the water.
To communicate with other dolphins.
Hey guys, over here!
And that's it for today!
Thanks for spending time with the Aquarium Adventure Club.
Stay curious.